Mitoma is one of the districts carved out of the bigger Bushenyi. In the 2011 general elections, the NRM candidate Yoweri Kaguta Museveni scored 39,879 against his closest rival, FDC Kizza Besigye, 12,743 votes. Today, Museveni began his campaigns in Ruhinda County in the afternoon. Ruhinda County is currently represented by Bush War Historical and Justice and Constitutional Affairs Minister Major General Kahindo Tafiri, who chose to contest as an independent after being defeated by retired Colonel Donozio Kahonda during the NRM primaries. The president in his address highlighted some of the NRM achievements in the district, especially electricity supply. He also promised to tarmac a number of roads in the district.
Okum Park, Arwengu Tevur Gakatunguru, Ekarawokum Omuizinga, Ekazachihi, and Gote Yanansa Kuitera Koras. Kan Arwengu Tendijo, Eya Kawohe, Bugonji, Chitagata, Nene Yakfum Chirop.
In a move to stimulate employment opportunities in the district, the NRM candidate promised to reopen a mining site at Mutaka.
Haro Mutaka, Mutaka Mines, government in Azaptahamnechkor.
At the tail end of his address, the president called to the podium some of the lawmakers from the district, including General Tafiri. At the pulpit, Otafira fired salvos at his Bush War colleague, Besigye, and also Amama Mbabazi, who is running against presidential
aha television mukabare mu bishani mwakusyanga rungu mutekereki murete kwiruka ahibamareka barufutina kurubata.
Kahonda, who defeated Otafiri during the NRM primaries, has vowed to remain in the race despite calls from some party officials to step down in favor of Justice Minister.
I managed to get 21,647 votes. And the second to me, the Major General, got 12,000. So that margin, how do I accept? I'm the incumbent, I'm the flag bearer, people voted me, therefore there is nobody who can convince me that I should step down for the loser.
The president later campaigned in Ruhinda North County, Buhoeshu County, and later crowned the day with a visit to Nyabushoji, his countryside cradle. While in Nyabushoji, he promised to improve water supply in an area inhabited by cattle people.
Hati echama izi ntuzakwe nguzere byomakuru okuruga Japan ebyoma nebye nguto kuko bizafukura na maize.
Human consumption and bulk water for production. We need water for our cows and we need water for irrigation. If we can solve the challenge of water, which I think we are going to achieve, because it has been planned, the feasibilities have been studied to pull water from the Kachera, to dig in more dams.
The term fulfilled that is not yet fulfilled. For example, on service delivery, you see here, we have electricity, we have water, we have building, district building, headquarters, but then deep in the village, we need to of course to put those one in place. Service delivery of course in the village is still not a health sector. We have reached at the parish level. We want to reach
tomorrow. The president will campaign in the region and the same district.